anticlimactic, isn't it? Kind of anticlimactic, isn't it?
Come on, kids.
I want to go home.
That's real deep, but yeah.
Caitlin, do you want to go over there?
Sure.
Watch your fingers.
Yeah, there you go. Just like that, Johnny. Stay there.
It's gone.
Wow!
Yay!
That was
perfect.
Right.
There you go.
Yay!
Yay!
All right, very
Thank
nice.
Thank you.
Uh-huh.
That's great.
Easy as pie. Here, yeah, I'll take that.
Really cute.
If you ride the Polar Express again, it'll be...
Okay. Leave, go find out where we put them.
Lane, where are we supposed to put the trees? Over there? All right, lead the way.
Whoa.
All right, we should probably pick it up now. Where do we stage them? Just all here? No, this is
okay.
You know, you realize that we're going to take
it. It may take longer than we thought.
That's all right. I only need a few seconds.
It's what?
$37.
Fine. What's Johnny get?
He's got a conductor. The last one.
Okay.
Okay, honey. Love you.
Or, okay, dog.
Perfect.
Ha ha ha.
my thing.
Yeah, it's got its GPS, and then, but it's also, I can, it's like a remote control on it.
Jeez.
Isn't that cool?
Yeah. So is one of those
kind of tree?
Well,
kind of.
We're filming for the railroad.
Oh.
So we had to act like we did, but really just join somebody else.
Yeah.
Because we don't need the tree.
Yeah.
Well, somebody wanted
it. Yeah, so we found a couple of them. So we like pretended like they were like a grandparent or a family. Yeah.
Oh, that's cool.
If it completely ices up, like, does it dam up?
I don't know, that's a really good question, but I would think so.
You would, yeah, I would imagine.
The train, you mean?
No, the river.
River. Like, if it ices up, if it gets brutal cold,
I've never heard of it.
I wonder if it dams up behind it, no?
Never has to yet, but I've heard of it. I've only lived here a few years.
Oh, yeah.
It always seems to flow.
Yeah.
Yes, we hope.